World, putting news first.
This is BBC News from BBC World. I'm Tony Campion. These are the latest headlines. Islamic radicalism on the up. American intelligence concludes it's a consequence of the Iraq conflict. Dealing with the aftermath of war, Iraqis travel to Lebanon to lend their expertise. And not the Tony and Gordon show, how Mr. Blair doesn't want his last Labour conference as Prime Minister to focus on who'll succeed him. Hello there and welcome. Let us start this half hour of news on BBC.